Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss Booth's algorithm. So Booth's algorithm we are using for signed multiplication. So multiplication of signed numbers, multiplying one positive number with a negative number or two negative numbers, we can use Booth's algorithm. So what are the steps of Booth's algorithm? Let's check. I am representing multiplicand as capital M, multiplier as capital Q, recorded multiplier as Q dash. And how to record Q? When I am recording Q, I will get Q dash. So to record Q, there is a recording table in Booth algorithm. In recording table, if I is 0, I minus 1 is 0, then we will represent the ith bit as 0. That 0 will multiply with multiplicand. Then next bit, suppose next bit or any ith bit, if I is 0, I minus 1 is 1, we will represent it as plus 1. Then that plus 1 we will multiply with multiplicand. After recoding Q, I will get Q dash. Then what I will do? I will do array multiplication with M into Q dash. Actually, M into Q we have to do. In Booth algorithm, we will recode Q to Q dash. So using this table, I will get Q dash. Then I am multiplying M into Q dash. So when I am multiplying M into Q dash, if 0 is coming, we know 0 into multiplicand, everything will be 0. 1 into multiplicand, everything will be same as multiplicand. If minus 1 into M, what you will do? If minus 1 into M comes, we will take 2's complement of M. Then after that, we will do sign extension. Sign bit, we will extend to the left side. Then we will add all the summons. This is Booth algorithm. Let's see one example. I am taking an example of multiply plus 9 and minus 13. So how to represent plus 9 and minus 13? In binary system, plus 9 I can represent with 8 plus 1. So this is my plus 9. Minus 13, how I will represent minus 13? I can represent plus 13 as 8 plus 4 plus 1. That is plus 13. In 2's complement system, to represent plus 13, I need 5 bits. Because this is the formula to find 2's complement range. If n equal to 5, my range is minus 16 to plus 15. So plus 13 comes in between this range. So to represent plus 13, I need 5 bits. So I added one more 0 in the 16 bit position. So I took 5 bit. So same way, plus 9 also I am representing with 5 bits. So 5 bits I am taking here, plus 9 into minus 13. So as per our algorithm, what we have to do? We have to record Q with recording table. So plus 9 is my M, minus 13 is my Q. So I should record Q. So how to record Q? I am taking this minus 13, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1. So I am adding one temporary 0 here. This is not part of our bits. I am taking a temporary 0 here. So 0, 1. So I should take like this. 0, 1. I minus 1 bit 0. Ith bit 1. 0, 1. I should represent it with minus 1. So here I represent minus 1. Next, 1, 1. When it comes 1, 1, I should represent it with 0. Next, 1, 0. When 1, 0 comes, I should represent it with plus 1. 0, 0. When it comes 0, 0, I should represent it with 0. 0, 1. 0, 1 is minus 1. So, this is my Q dash. One easiest method to find this Q dash is same like this. 0 minus 1, minus 1. 1 minus 1, 0. 1 minus 0, plus 1. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 1 minus 1. This is a shortcut also. This shortcut also you can do. So this is my q dash. So I am going to do multiplication with m into q dash. So what is my m? 0, 1, 0, 0, 1. That is my plus 9. It is my m. What is my q dash? This is my q dash. So I got minus 1, 0, plus 1, 0, minus 1. That is minus 13. This is my q dash. I am going to multiply. So how to multiply? Minus 1 into m. Minus 1 into m. So I told you, if minus 1 into m comes, what should do? We should take 2's complement of m. So 2's complement of m. So how to take 2's complement of m? So what is m here? 9. So 0, 1, 0, 0, 1. 0, 1, 0, 0, 1. This is my plus 9. So how to take 2's complement? First I will take 1's complement. 1, 0, 1, 1, 0. 1's complement plus 1. That is my 2's complement. 1, 1, 1, 0, 1. This is 2's complement of plus 9. So I should write 2's complement of plus 9. So what is 2's complement of plus 9? 1, 0, triple 1. 1, 0, triple 1. This is minus 1 into m. Next, 0 into m. So how to do 0 into m? Everything is 0. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. 5 zeros. Plus 1 into m. So plus 1 into m, same m. So 1, 0, 0, 1, 0. 1, 0, 0, 1, 0. Now, 0 into m. Everything 0. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. 5 zeros. Minus 1 into m. Same thing. We should take 2's complement of m that we already written here. So I am copying this. 1, 1, 1, 0, 1. So I should add all these things. Before adding, I should do one more step according to our algorithm. Do sine extension on left side. I should do sine extension. I am going to extend the sine. So I just extend the 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, this 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. I extended sine bit. So to the left side. So till how many bits we should extend? An easy method. This is 5 bit. This is also 5 bit. So n equal to 5. So our answer will be maximum of 2n, that is equal to 10 bits. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 bits will be maximum bits of our answer. So I should extend till here. So add this 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, carry 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 1. So 1, 1, 0, carry 1, 1, 1, 0, carry 1, 1, 1, 0, carry 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, carry 1, 1, 1, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, carry 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 carry will come here. So this is the answer I got. 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1. So how to check my answer is correct or not? Actually, what we multiplied? Plus 9 into minus 13. So what answer I am going to get is minus 1, 1, 7. This should be my answer. So how to check this answer is correct or not? I am going to take 2's complement of this number. That is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, plus 1. This is 2's complement. 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0. This is 2's complement of this particular number. So calculate the value of this number. 2 power 0, 1. 2 power 2 is 0. 2 power 1 is 0. 2 power 2, that is 4, 2 power 3, 2 power 4, 16, 2 power 5, 32, 2 power 6, 64, 64 plus 32 plus 16 plus 4 plus 1 equal to plus 117. So this is minus 117. I got the answer. So Booth algorithm is very easy. Just follow our algorithm steps. Just remember how to record. I told you shortcut 0 minus 0, 0. 1 minus 0, plus 1. 0 minus 1, minus 1. 1 minus 1, 0. That is the shortcut we follow. Thank you so much.